Good evening. Good evening. Welcome to the Tele Center and Koerner Hall. My name is Mervon Mehta, and it's my great pleasure to welcome you to this first concert on our ninth season of vocal recitals. We have two more after this one. Ian Bostridge will be here on February 14th, Valentine's Day, and then our favorite Canadian baritone, Jerry Finley, will be here in the spring. So hopefully you'll come to both of those concerts. It's with great excitement that we present Barbara Hannigan on this stage for the first time. She's had a bit of a busy week. She got an honorary degree from the University of Toronto on Wednesday, and then just Wednesday evening taught an incredible masterclass for us with students from the Glenn Gould School and from the University of Toronto. So we were thrilled to have her here doing both of those. A couple of quick announcements. We are live streaming tonight. So that means everyone around the planet can see the show, which means that if your cell phone goes off during this concert, you'll be ruining it for millions of people. So please, please, please take this time to turn off your cell phone, put it in your pocket, put it in your purse, just get rid of it for the next 2 hours. We'd like to thank our sponsor, Classical 96, for helping us fill the house tonight. And also all of our vocal concerts are generously supported by an anonymous couple. So we'd like to thank Mr. and Mrs. Anonymous for helping us out again for the fourth season of vocal concerts. There are many concerts in the season that I love. In fact, I love all of them. They're all my children. But there are a few that really stand out, making a debut, the kind of repertoire that you're going to hear tonight from an astonishing duo, Reinbert de Leeuw on piano and our favorite Barbara Hannigan. Please welcome them and enjoy the evening.
Thank you. Ich will geben dir auf dem Rosen. Thank you. Was kann Oof. Thank you. Oh.